How was your trip to the vet, kiddo? I don't know if that purr is loud enough for the people at home to hear. I mean, I guess technically I'm a people at home. No, are you going to show us your spay? Let's take a look. Oh, it looks clean. Oh, okay. I guess we don't get to see too much. Looks good. You still got some iodine on there, huh? Or whatever they use. It sure looks like iodine. Is that drool, or are you just wet from all that water you were drinking? She seems pretty happy. I guess next time I get up, I'll bring Crank up here. Don't go down that way. You know how to get down. What are you doing? You want to play? Here, let me get your toy. Are you here to help, Mom? I don't think this one's big enough for you. I have to go get the real one for you. Where's your kicker? Do you want your kicker, Ma? Okay. Let's go see where one of your good kickers is. There's gotta still be one here, right? The other one got lost in the poop explosion. We'll have to get you another one from downstairs. Wanna try this one? Rat! You were in surgery today. Why don't you settle down for a while? That's not a real answer. What else is in here? One of these has got to be a toy you like. Where's your mice? Here, try one of these. I know you like this one. Okay. Oh, such a big jump. She's been up and down the steps a lot. She's probably just playing around. She knows what she's doing.